and Adam had a garden. Everything was great till one day a boy says, "Pardon, miss, my name is Snake. See that apple over yonder? If you take a bite, you and Adam both are bound to have some fun tonight. Go on and eat in the beginning. Everything is free except that apple that leads to sinning, so let that apple be. But Eve got tempted, so she tried it, and as all chicks do, teased her man till he decided he'd just try some too. Go on and eat. Most upset, saw the making love and holler, "What have you to add?" And when they made a full confession, the Lord says, "I see. I guess I'll have to teach you a lesson about not minding me. Go on and eat. Madam, have his kids and all, place some labor laws on Adam, and made the snake to fall. Ever since the days of Eden, folks been sinful mind. Nowadays, they're even eating apples in their pie. Go on and eat!
Forbidden fruit!
It's mighty sweet!
Forbidden fruit!
It's quite
delighted.
Oh, indeed.